remember to give you an anecdote, a person that I saw that was shooting at graffiti, but he said there was a dead rat rotting on a windowsill. This guy was painting, and I was told, hey, watch out with the rat, and he just went right over it like nothing. He just kept painting. I was like, and it blew my mind. It was like, these guys don't care about technique. They don't care about where they painting. They don't care about anything. They don't care about this is flawless, you know? And it inspired me in such a way. So I realized that I didn't need canvas to paint. I needed surface. It's not the same if you paint a decaying and dying rose.
Dances.